Hello everyone, Xeno Zuma here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time, we tricked Jiro and Ru to helping us, and this time, we have Loran, El, Beecher, and Puru 2 with us. Our victory conditions, if Ru, El, or Puru 2 are shot down, once again, though funnily enough, we're fighting Master Asia, so we're getting to hear the greatness that is the undefeated East. Let us go. Launching. Rescue the Argama. Conquer each sector of the orbital elevator. Yazan has appeared and is heading towards Shirako. That's another sector just going to slowly fall to us. This isn't good. We need to try and rescue the Argama. Beach is having trouble. Yazan's mobile suit was destroyed. Yazan has temporarily left the battlefield. We're just gonna crush these enemies as quick as we can. Now we just push Jared about. Shirako has conquered the carrier deck. Fields have lost power. That our space walls have collapsed, allowing us more movement. And Yazan's back. Eliminate the Hammerbee squad. Ramses has begun attacking the Argama. We need to go help the Argama soon. There you go. And we crush Yazan. This is a mess. The Argama needs as much protection as it can get. Hero destroyed Filet. We'll leave those two to them. There should be enough. There should be enough of them. We still defeat this room. If we can capture this, then we should have the advantage. Temporarily, mind you, yes. But an advantage nonetheless. Hero began attacking the Argama. Shirako conquered the main room. Field Eye's power has fallen. We need to be careful. All sectors of the space elevator were conquered. Oof, this is not good. I love how Master Race's whole role in this is literally just to show all Mobile Suit pilots who face him, yeah, there's better than you. All because G Gundam is insane. Let's try and take down Master Asia, the undefeated of the East. Now we crush him. Now we finally finish off Hero. And that was the space elevator. I hate that mission. Thankfully, it's not the worst mission, but I believe that's one of Shiraku's hardest missions to do. I believe next should be, yeah, the Band Ruins. So, next time on Dynasty Warriors Gundam, we'll be moving on to the Abandoned Ruins, waiting for the Argama's repairs, and probably fighting more new foes. This is Zeno and Nazuma, signing out.